What's going on, guys? Welcome back to Ori and the Blind Forest. Let's go ahead and pick up where we left off. We are 73% of the way through the game in the Forlorn Ruins. It's been a minute since I've played it, so I'm gonna have to try to figure out where I'm at, what I'm doing, where the game wants me to go. Wants me to go up there. Okay. Yeah, I feel like we can get that done. We're in a bit of a dead end right now. Being said, I'm not even entirely sure how I got here. Either way. Oh, well, I suppose I probably teleported here. Either way. Let's hop on over to this. And start heading up. I'll grab this quick. Triple jump? I don't even think this is a question, is it? Definitely not even a question. I take triple jump here. Let's go. Take me a moment to remember how things work. I don't want any of that bird. Stay away. I did not ask. Still didn't ask, believe it or not. Alright. Well. Let's see what's over here. Mastering fragment. Well, it's nice of the game to put the map right next to the fragment. All right. A lot of chaos going on. Had to take one for the team there. Okay. So this is where I need to end up. That's right, it's a learning process. You just need to grab this one. All right, so I don't need to go over there yet. I'm not gonna lie, pretty sure I hate these frogs more than any other minion. They're more than a little bit obnoxious. I don't know why. Oh, jeez. I don't know why me thinking that going over there and grabbing that piece would stop those lasers from coming. Definitely could not tell you. I need to get to that piece, which I would assume is just connection through the wall there. That's the only way I can imagine. This is up here. Next up here. Awesome. So that's all four of those. Didn't ask. What am I opening? Ah, secrets, yes. Understood. Ah, different secrets. Ow. Is it trying to make me do now? I guess first and foremost, what's over here? So I need to climb up here, get all those things, open up the door, push off a block to be able to push down a block in front of that. Okay. Yeah, so I was worried about I locked onto the wrong one. Didn't know how to cancel it. Ah. And see if I can do this without messing it up this time. I'm not opposed to scamming you. You will not see me stop doing that. Come on. house is pretty tame so far. Those are break you open to get the wind flow. Whoa. I need to go this way. Oh gosh, come on. This isn't terrifying at all. Ow. Yep, nope, not terrifying whatsoever. Ow. Okay. Did I deserve that? Maybe. Oh, there's spikes there. Uh-huh. Yep. Ow. Okay. Let's... I don't know why I expected there to not be spikes there. It's like I'm looking around me and I don't see a single spike that could possibly hurt me. You know? Like, of course there's gonna be spikes there. Why wouldn't there be? Honestly, I forgot how to dash. Remembered how to dash. Spikes. Okay, nobody asked. Oh, come on. Spirit, another sacrifice in front of Bell. Nir flew through the air, she soared through the sky. Her world knew no bounds until a forest turned blind. New verse, charge jump. Hold left trigger until fully charged, and then press A. Left trigger until fully charged, and press A. Cool. Some things are still just easier doing this, though. Okay. Anything up here? It looks like there is. Oh, I am hitting the wrong buttons. How do I get to you? Oh, jeez. All that work for an ability song. All that pain. Reduces damage inflicted by enemies. Or... we want to try to start going into this. Probably just survivability right now, right? Might as well. I beg to differ. I'm not taking those hearts of damage. I'll take those ones just because I'm stupid. Save and heal. All right. Keep on hitting the wrong button. Keep on dashing instead of charging. That is going to be the death of me. Ah, I see. There's lasers. Understood. Ah! I thought I came from the side. Or the... That makes no sense how I said it, but whatever. I thought it came from this hole to my right, not to my left. Again with the dashing, man. Come on. Of course, why not? I kinda wanna see if I can just select my way out of it. Not so far. Hey, got it. It's a creepy game, I'm saving. Music changed. No wonder Kira is avoiding this place. The sunstone still radiates the light that she fears. You found the Sunstone. Using this legendary rune, you can gain entrance to Mount Heru. Their journey inspired even he who had doubts. Dumo had found a place to belong. With the Sunstone, we can now pass through Mount Haru's gates. But do you feel the shaking, the rumbling in the earth? Mount Haru is close to spewing fire. There's no time to lose. Okay. Yeah, there's a couple of things here that I still need to grab. Other than that, how far down can I go before I die? Pretty far. Makes sense to do that. I want to pick up that life thing. Trying to figure out if it makes sense to teleport. I don't think it does. I'm just gonna backtrack all the way down, pick up the life thing, that, and those two there, and then teleport my way over. Maybe swim for that energy. I don't trust it. Didn't ask, bird. Didn't ask. Save. think that's enough for me to upgrade. I think I only needed two for this path right now, right? Yeah. Nice. I'll gladly trade some damage just for a free kill. That took so much longer than I had any right to take. Through the water. Oh yeah. I can't get to the water yet. Where's the thing for that anyway? Could it be in that tube? I don't actually know. Okay. Try jumping off of these there. Like, I assume it's gotta be nearby. It's not just in there. You know, I don't actually know. Either way, I suppose. Do I want to teleport or do I want to just run it? There's still a lot of stuff left for me to grab if I want it. Yeah, might as well run it. What is it with everything I want to get through being blocked by a stupid lever? If I had my guess, first off, that looks interesting. Second off, I don't know, I would have thought it would have been up there, but it looks like I've already got this one. Alright, I suppose. I wonder if that lever opens up that gate up there. I'm willing to check it out. Oh, it just moves it up. The only thing I'm thinking is maybe, just maybe, both of them are actually like intertwined. You affect one and the other one moves. That's the only thought I have. Because like, I don't need that thing to get up there anymore. I just need to be decent enough at the game to be able to actually move. All right, well, we tried. Don't know what happened there, but it would not let me aim those. Swear to God, if there is another one of these damn doors in my way, I'm going to fight someone. I just realized that that looks like a lantern. Do I care enough about that? I'm really not sure I do. Not bad. Wait, I haven't gotten underwater yet? What the hell? Oh, that's the wrong button. Oh, that's why I haven't gone this way yet. Go away, Bruno. This can't have nice things. Everything I'm trying to go for is yelling at me for being blocked behind something. It's great, truly. Don't even need to make the trip. Ow. Finally, some things that aren't locked behind doors. Say the last two things are going to be based on, are going to be a 3-point cost. Ah! Another door. Fine, didn't want it anyway. God, I really went on a bit of an adventure, didn't I? Alright. Let's go to that volcano. Oh, hello. A friend. Goodbye. Yeah, the tree. Four targets at once for 3 more points. Ow. Come on, friend. I assume that was the teleport pod. Oh, right. Understood. Where am I going? How am I going? Oh, ow. Ow. What is happening to me? I don't think that's fair, not gonna lie. I feel like I got shoved into a corner that I did not want to be in. So far, so good. Oh God, please no. Why are you so broken? Don't shoot at me. Sure. I had to check. It didn't look like normal water. But what can I say? I don't think before I do. I just sort of jump. And it usually works out decently well. Whoa. Darkness brought them to this forsaken place. At the gates of Mount Horu, a tough decision was made. The most source of warmth, all its glory has burned. Let's be careful. Many of those that entered this place have never returned. Alright. I'm gonna leave it there. Bit of a cliffhanger. But hopefully next time we will enter the mountain. And hopefully beat the game. So yeah. With that, hope you guys have a nice day. Until next time.